some of the waterfalls here at Panther Creek. There's Scott. Scott doing the Panther Trail. Sun's pretty much in our face. Beautiful place to be. This is some Georgia backwoods, that's for sure. Mountain country.
Hey, you want to walk past?
Hey.
There's Carrie. Like I may need to put my sweater on.
Here's one of the neatest geological features on the trail. No, not the creek and the bridge. If you can see it, all along there is a whole rock ledge. It goes up probably about 70 foot, drops straight down to the water. That's where we're going to hike to. Let's do it. Here I got another notification. Watch where I'm going. See, there's handrails. Ice. And it is cold. Ledge going right down to the water, and we're fixing to go right up that handrail area. Sometimes, Show you where we're at. Straight down. So what? So I've got a smile on. But it's hiding the quiet superstitions in my head. Don't believe me. Don't believe me. Look at this rock ledge. We go underneath it.
Everybody's just a stranger. That's the danger.
Ooh, frozen ground. It's a bit cold. We're in an area at the top of the falls. A really nice area. A lot of waterfalls.
They say heaven's at the end, but so far it's been hell. And there's fire on the mountain, lightning in the air.
Hey, we're almost to the falls. This is some of the most exciting part of the trail. I'm freezing. Okay, we continue on. It's a pretty rough climb. You can see the waterfall start down there. Pretty thick woods too. Pretty rough area. coming out on the wonderful spot. Hope the sun's not too much of a glare.
Push me out on the soul road. Push me out on the highway.